two charges plus Q each are placed at the two vertices of an equilateral triangle of side A. The intensity of electric field at the third vertex is. These two positive charges placed at the two vertices of an equilateral triangle. Length of each side A. We have to find out the resultant intensity of electric field at the third vertex. So let us take this point is P. Just imagine a positive test charge is placed at this point. This charge is positive charge and here positive test charge is placed. Positive charge, these two are repel with each other. So electrostatic force is acting along this direction. We know the direction of intensity of electric field is in the same direction of the electrostatic force. So this is the direction of intensity of electric field. The direction of intensity of electric field. Let it be even because of the first charge. Here also positive charge is there. Here also the direction of intensity of electric field is along this direction. Now find out the resultant between E1 and E2. The given triangle is equilateral triangle. Here angle is 60 degrees. This is straight line. This angle is 60. Here this angle is 120. So what about the angle here in between E1 and E2? This angle also 60 degrees. The formula to find out the resultant intensity of electric field. Square root of E1 square plus E2 square plus 2 E1 E2 cos theta. We know intensity of electric field E is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R square. Here distance is A square. For the two charges, the magnitude of intensity of electric field is the same. E1 is equals to E2. So substitute here square root of, take E1 E2 is equals to E square plus E square plus E into E, 2E square cos 60 degrees. Square root of 2E square plus 2E square into cos 60, 1 by 2. 2 get cancelled. Root of 3 E square, that is equals to root 3 into E. We know E equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by A square. Resultant intensity of electric field is root 3 Q by 4 pi epsilon naught into A square. So the intensity of electric field at the third vertex is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into root 3 Q by A square. Two charges, positive charge, negative charge. These two are placed at the two vertices of an equilateral triangle of side A. Then the intensity of electric field at the third vertex is. These two charges placed at the two vertices of an equilateral triangle. Length of each side is A. We have to find out the intensity of electric field at the third vertex. This is positive charge. Imagine a positive test charge is placed at this point. Plus Q and here also plus Q naught. Like charges repel with each other. The direction of electrostatic force in between these two charges acting in opposite direction to the positive charge. That means this is away from the positive charge. Direction of electrostatic force. Intensity of electric field is also acting in the same direction of the electrostatic force. This is the direction of intensity of electric field due to the positive charge. But this is negative charge. Positive charge, negative charge attract with each other. So the direction of intensity of electric field is towards the negative charge. This triangle is equilateral triangle. Here angle is 60 degrees. The angle between E1 and E2. This angle is 180 minus 60. So 120 degrees. Formula to find out the resultant intensity at the third vertex. Square root of E1 square plus E2 square plus 2E1 E2 cos theta. We know E is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R square. Here distance is A. So Q by A square. Magnitude of intensity of first charge and second charge both are same. Let it be E. Square root of E square plus E square plus 2E square cos 120 degrees minus 1 by 2. 2 get cancelled. 2E square minus E square root of E square, that is equals to E. Magnitude of intensity of electric field at the third vertex is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by A square.